this one, Reflection on Fundamentals. It involves an M1A in 308, a plate rack at 100 yards, a mirror, and a very careful application of the fundamentals, only in reverse. Let's see if we can do it. You don't always get them on the first shot, but you do get them. There you have it.